Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Kasturi.
Hi, this is Madhurika.
And we're back with another video,
which is about things to do in Rishikesh. And if you're new to the channel, this channel is about traveling and speaking foreign languages. We have a lot of videos on different foreign languages, so do check it out. Yeah. We recently went to Rishikesh. Yeah, Uttarakhand. And Rishikesh was a part of our trip, and we thought of sharing our experience and
things you can do in Rishikesh, which we personally did and we personally liked, and we personally recommend to you to do if you are going to Rishikesh.
Yes. Rishikesh is a small town which is located in the north of India in the state of Uttarakhand. It is located on the foothills of Himalaya alongside the Ganga River.
It's famous for yoga.
Yoga capital of the world. Little bit about Rishikesh. You will see more into our vlogs, so do check that out.
So here is the one thing that you should keep in mind if you are going to Rishikesh, is to walk around.
Yes.
Even if you're going by, you're taking your personal car or you're hiring a cab in Rishikesh to travel around, see that you walk around, because everything is really pretty. And as you walk around, you will spot the Ganga River from small corners as well, like we did.
Yes, and it is really amazing, and you might also come around the things which is not on the internet anywhere.
Yes.
And you'll discover it by its own, and I think that's the best way to discover any city or any town. Next thing to do is go to the different cafes. Rishikesh is known for the hippie culture and the different vibe that it gives from different cafes, but the thing that we recommend is, of course, there are a lot of cafes that is listed on the internet and on Instagram and everywhere, but what we recommend is asking the local which cafe is the best, because we did that.
We went to a very famous cafe and we did not like it
at all,
and then we went to the cafe which was recommended by a local, and that was really amazing.
Loved
it. Thank God that we went to that cafe.
Yes, it was amazing. And the two cafes that we highly recommend and loved is the Shanti Cafe, the Freedom Cafe.
Thing to do on number 3 is visit the Lakshman Jula during sunset.
So Lakshman and Ram Jula are the highlight and the things to visit in Rishikesh, but we also recommend to watch the sunset from Lakshman Jula, because there's also the aarti which goes on during this period.
Yes.
And also witness the aarti, that is also another thing to do.
And also from the Jula you get the entire view of the river and both the sides of the town, the two villages that are connected by the bridge, and the light that falls on it, it's really amazing. It's this amazing thing that you will see during the sunset, so do not forget to do that.
And the highlight of the whole Rishikesh is around this two Julas, which is Lakshman and Ram Jula. Alongside this two Julas, you'll find a list of things and cafes to do, so just walk around them and you'll definitely find something and something very interesting to do and see.
Yes. So after having that look of sunset on the Jula, you can go down. There are various ways of getting down near the river. So you can just take a little snack and you can sit around there, enjoy the sunset, the water. It is just very peaceful, something that we cannot explain in the video. Mm-hmm. But the feeling was really amazing.
So do enjoy the Ganga by the beach. And Ganga by the beach is also a cafe.
Not talking about the cafe.
But what we are trying to say is, go to the beach and enjoy the Ganga River, because the experience that you'll get sitting over there is completely different than the experience you'll get from sitting in a cafe and enjoying the river. So do go close to the Ganga and sit there and enjoy. That's the best way to enjoy.
So if you walk around, you will see that there are various ways to get down to the river. So that is why walking is important.
Sports activities. So apart from the holy city and apart from the vibe it has, it is also the hotspot for sport activities. It is known for the best in India for river rafting over there. So do not forget to do the river rafting in Rishikesh.
Even if you're scared of water or you don't know swimming, that is fine. It's completely safe. The trainers are amazing and you will definitely enjoy. So don't get scared, just go into the water. It will take your day, like it will take half of your day, because there are other activities like bungee jumping,
kayaking,
yes, and also rope cycling, I think.
Yes, that's a new one actually. And one thing that we like want to highlight is the prize that comes around these activities. There are different organizations in Rishikesh which conduct activities, negotiate with the prize, because they do state a lot higher price, yes. But you can come down to a lower price. We'll list the link in which we did the activity. I think they offer the lowest price, and the price is also depends on the seasons. Yes. But it is between 500 to 800, so
per person. Also, they'll drop you and pick up to your hotel back. And also, you can take your phones and your cash with you when you're rafting, because we did not take, we thought we'll get wet or lost or something, but you can take, it's completely safe again. And also, we recommend that if you're taking your phones, you can record on your phones. They also have like a GoPro that is attached to the instructor. So if you're taking your phones, record with your phones. Another thing that you can do is stay in hostels. There are a lot of hostels in Rishikesh, varied prices, the kinds of hostels that are there. But where we stayed was in Zostel. And if you want to know more about it, we have another video coming up, which is on Zostel
and the whole experience in it.
So stay tuned for that.
Next thing to do is to visit Beatles Ashram. Now, we technically missed it because it closes at 4:30. So if you're someone who really wants to visit it, make sure you can go before 4:30 because it shuts at 4:30. And it is one of the things to do over there. So do visit Beatles Ashram.
Yes.
And the last thing to do in Rishikesh and that we recommend is go to Byasi. Now, Byasi is the place where they actually start with river rafting and the sports activity. It is like 30 kilometers from the main area, but it is not that far when you actually go there, and it is really pretty, and there is camping that goes on. So we couldn't do,
but again, we have heard it from our friends, and it's something that you need to do when you're in Rishikesh. We missed it, but we hope that if you're going, you definitely try camping by the river. Again, it's near the river, so you'll have a great view and a great experience.
It's not the place where you'll have a lot of attractions where you can just go and click pictures, but it's the place of more of experiences.
Yes. So stay tuned to see our vlogs. Our vlogs are already up. That is it from our side. Hope you guys like the video and hope you enjoy our vlogs. And stay tuned for more vlogs.
Yes. See you soon. Subscribe to the channel, like and
share the video.
And go to our Instagram now.
Yes, and share this video with whom you want to go to Rishikesh
as well. Bye!